90s weird creepy pop star Chris Isaac. Yeah, he's in the movie.
He was part of like the SWAT team or something.
Yeah, he was
like
part
that.
Of the SWAT. George Romero makes a cameo in it.
And it's like some of them cameos where if you're not really just paying attention, you'll miss it.